Well, thanks. I hear that. Excuses and mentors are expensive. No, Sherlock. No shit. Excuses and mentors are effective against most enemies. No shit. That's what is it about in real life? No shit. Ah, skip the mocha. Skip. Wake up! Stop! Oh my god, it's taking forever! Might as well be. Get the hell up! Wait, go back to that, go back to that, let's see that again. Right. Good news and bad news. Good news is we're in a forest. Bad news is we're by ourselves. Look, what Bear Grylls says is adapt, overcome, survive. And we can do that. We can survive. That looks like a good place to sleep. Like, let's not make the whole just next to the fucking head yes. Wow, I got some clothes. Nice. Got some clothes. And let's get some wood. So we can start making our house. First, we have to make a small cabin just for ourselves. We need 13 pieces of wood. Thank you. We're nearly done. We literally need one piece of wood. I am not collecting all that wood. Well, I'm saving this game. Jesus, sounds like a jet engine. But would you look at this? Look at this! We are survivors! We adapt to our surroundings. Next thing we're gonna build is a log cannon. And it's gonna be as tall as that soon enough. In the next episode, nope. Actually, probably right now we can get the wood. Get some wood. Look, I'm going to survive. I have a house. Gonna build another house. I'm rich. Here. Let's craft some weapons. What weapons can we craft? Who cares about food and fucking storage? Tree house. Maybe we can make a tree house if we can. I don't know what you need. Decorations. All good, but I don't need. Probably need food and water. No, we probably need some utility. That's what we need. Oh, I can only carry like... And there's so many rocks over here. Oh no 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 no! Oi! Guys, I hate this. There is fucking more. I'm going in my house. Yeah, what you gonna do now? Can you leave my house alone? Can you leave my house alone? Let's see if I can make a bloody... Can we make a crossbow? Aha! Found a weakness. They can't get near the fire. Ha ha! Hey, come on! Yeah, come on! I'm still alive! Come on! Oh, never mind. You know what? I need to keep my mouth shut sometimes. Come on! You hit fire, don't you? Why did you not hit the fire? Fire! Leave my house alone! Ouch! Get out! Back from this house! You're attacking me every time! I can't get out. If I get out, they kill me. Look how many there are down. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 4 of them. There's probably more. Yeah, that's a great place to put a lefty. Yeah, that was a great place to put a lefty. Oh, why did I make a more? Yeah, how do I unmake fire? How to get rid of fire? Doesn't say in the instruction manual. Find Timmy. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna find him. Yeah, I'm just gonna escape. No, sorry. What I mean? So what you mean? Set up camp, find and cook food, set up defenses. What did that person just do? Anyway, find missing passenger, plane passengers. To be honest, who the fuck would go like that? He's a bald boy. Okay. First thing we need to do is we need to forget the life that we used to have. That life is gone. We now live in this tent. And if other people tell us otherwise... Nah. That's not right, bro. That's not right. That's not right. Yeah, it's nearly night time, so, once we go to sleep, I think they'll just run away because they probably hate the sun. They're probably like vampires, they hate the fucking sun. I'm just gonna get the SOS and get the hell out of here. I'm not gonna care about Timmy. Who's Timmy? The life I had was gone. Okay. Forget about Timmy. Forget about the passengers. Forget about cooked food. All you need to do is survive. And only look out for yourself. Well, I'm thirsty, aren't I? There. Yeah, an energy bar makes my energy go up. Big brain time. Can you please go nighttime, please? I hate these things. I want to get out here safely without these things coming out and trying to tell me what to do. He's kind of like doing a dance there. I don't know what he's doing. He's just doing like jump. Beep, bop, 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 bop. Soon enough, I will escape. Don't worry, Lefty, you will escape. If that guy out there just runs away, he knows he scared me. Because I have an axe, and axes are deadly. You can't attack me in my house. Losers! Haha, you can't attack me in my house. And if you do, the fire will kill you. Yes, that's my defenses. That's my defense mechanism. It's just like, fire! Fire will kill them. If not, fire will kill them. I have more leaves than where that came from. Even though I can barely see you, I will kill you. I will look for you. I will find you, and I will kill you with this axe. I get this blunt end and just jab in your head, and I get the axe handle and just go whoosh, if I can throw it. Jesus Christ, this is taking forever. This night. How's that working out for you? Now all China knows you're here. Burning him. Oh, we're already three away, and then we escape. One, two. Yes! We have escaped! Ah, ha, ha, we only have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, Look, a rabbit's not gonna fall for that. They're smarter than that. I'm gonna die here. Look, a bunny is not gonna fall for that. They're smarter than literally me. Yeah, like that's gonna do something. We need some food. Rabbit cage, garden. Yeah, I'm gonna build a garden with two. Can I not just pick up berries and try? Doesn't he say, wait, doesn't it say you need two? This doesn't look like two. Please. Oh, that was delicious. Delicious. I ate their liver with a side of fava beans and a nice Chianti. Here's the question. How can we drink this? I think we need a canteen or something like that. Log sled, rock holder, weapon, arrow, bone, armor, skin. How am I supposed to drink water? I thought that was fucking burnhouse. Traps. Fucking traps. They have fucking traps, don't they? How do I get water? Ah, here it is. Oh, for God's sake. You mean to tell me that... What the hell? What? What a character from the... Oh my God. Ah! You need a bloody... How lucky am I? I got an achievement, you monster. Need to survive. I need turtle shell and sticks. Not sticks. Oh no, it's the muckers. Come on, leave me alone, will you, please? Can you just leave me alone for one day? I don't need food now. I need like... it's near night time, that's why. And I am thirsty, so... I'm probably going to die of dehydration, thanks to Mr. Oh, and don't worry, once I'm knocked out, I can't do anything.